Yesterday, Bloomberg published a piece talking about private polling that was conducted during the Brexit referendum and the sort of hours around the result being published. We also had the Scottish referendum that was prior to that, and this was polling that was done for hedge funds during the period of polls being open. And I'm just kind of wondering what your recollection of that period is, and whether or not it is kind of common knowledge within the Palace of Westminster that this polling is taking place, that others are getting access to information that is not necessarily in the public domain. What is the perception down in Westminster and with the people that you talk to about who knows what and when?
No, we didn't know that hedge funds were doing this. I'm not saying that they weren't allowed to do so,
yep.
But we didn't know it was happening, and we didn't know that the referendum was being framed and the results set up in this way. I mean, you have the interaction of two things here. One is the polling, privately commissioned and used by hedge funds and others, and the other is the public statement made by Nigel Farage apparently conceding victory to the Remain side. Now, that, of course, had an immediate impact on sterling, and we know how hedge funds subsequently benefited from that. It's the interaction of those two things which is now sparking a lot of questions in Westminster. There are calls for a parliamentary examination inquiry of this.
Should that happen?
And I would endorse that. I think that we need to see more clearly. We need to have a view, a sight into what happened that day, to see whether or not people were manipulating the referendum for their own private gain, and what steps we need to take in future to prevent this from happening.